running the spindle at 1,000 RPM. And we'll run the speeds up. This is 2,500. Gear change in the middle there. 5,000. 7,500. 5,000. And we'll do a gear change to 1,000. Now we're driving the y-axis. And now we'll jog the x-axis. Jogging the Z-axis.